joyful noise that is, y'all. You, some of you know this, some of you don't, but you are on sacred, holy ground. I'm not sure if you saw the sign on the way in, but this is the Gorge. This venue is my dream. I first came here when I was 10 years old. My Aunt Nicole brought me to see Mary Chapin Carpenter. Saw Page and Plant. Saw Rod Stewart. I saw David Bowie and Busta Rhymes on the same bill. But nothing really changed me or added up until 1997, when I was sitting way out there at the crest of that hill, and I witnessed for the first time the most impactful festival in American, if not world history, Lilith Fair. The person I'm about to introduce needs no introduction. Remind you that if there's ever anything I've done that's made you proud, if there's ever anything about me that you've liked, whether it's speak my mind, support a cause I believe in, or support another woman in music or any walk of life, I did not get those ideas on my own. I got those ideas from the woman that told me at 17 years old, at the crest of that hill, that I could stand up here and do that job. And she's about to shut this place down. This is the Gorge. This is Sarah McLachlan's house. Isn't she the most amazing human being? I almost started crying back there. Wow, what an introduction. I'm honored. I'm so happy to be here tonight, to be able to play in front of a live audience again. It feels so magical, so needed. We need to come together, make music, make love. Build bridges, be kind to each other. Yeah. Music is the perfect vehicle. I'm so grateful to still be able to do or be up here and sing to you tonight. So I'm giving it to you. Oh, Thank you.